search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in this nearby community of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth the family.
What's going on? What is this place?
Use this.
I have to find the others. are these people?
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby Marlow and Chinatown will unearth.
Where am I?
Help.
Just keep moving, Connie. Come on. Come on. I gotta find something I can use. How did this happen? How do people like this happen? Oh no. Did they hear me? Thank you.
Search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby all over Chinatown will unearth new leads.
This will help. This might lead to the others. To find the others.
I guess I can't save you after all.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby community or Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance.
What's going on? What is this place?
Connie!
You're wrong. Yes! A shortcut. Who the hell are these people? To the others. Something I can use. have to find the others.
Adolescent vandals have been terrorizing the city of Lexington, Texas, with horrific depictions of famine and the macabre. Nearby active officers may involve remote Odessa sheriffs investigating evidence authorities locally intercepted years ago. The grotesque animal dioramas, composed of fox bones, unknown, but not likely coincidence. Use that. other disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the dilapidated facility after midnight. Police investigated the site and found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment theft, but the suspect is merely the work of local management.
Who the hell are these people? Use that. Too loud. Just keep moving, Connie.
Thank you.
Please. Please don't let that thing come back.
You after all!